Hello, chat. I didn't know whether to stream tonight. Where's my otter? That's my one. Have you got fish before we start? You have got plenty of fish. Let me give you some fish. Yeah, you're right for now. I'll give you some more in a minute. So, yeah, I didn't know whether to stream tonight, chat, because it's just me, and I'm probably just building a wall for 2 hours. So it's not the most exciting, but you can come along if you want. Feel free to join in the chat. Since the end of the last stream, you can see the otter around my neck. I went and found him. It was where I thought. When I got knocked off by the Troodons, I whistled Jay, so everything followed me. Because I went up on the owl, the otter followed me a little way across that lake, and then it went out of range and got lost. So when I went back and whistled around, he came back to me. So I've got my otter back, and it helps me control the temperature. So that is all good. Let us get a bit of meat. So we got that while we're building. That's probably more than enough. Let's have a drink to start off as well. We've got the other smithicator. Anything we can rob out of this one? I'm going to do a little bit of aesthetic building just to see what the wall will look like. Too deep. And then... No, we need polymer for that other thing. For the soul terminal. We haven't got polymer yet, but we'll have a think about that. No penguins around here. So we just need stone and raw metal for now. Let us pick up this taming pin. You can follow me. Maybe you can come with me. Bring them down here, then they'll eat out of the trough. Come on, you. You're our father gatherer, aren't you? You getting fiber? You are indeed. Good. Oh. You don't have to follow me anymore. How is this trough looking? Pretty good. Okay. Right, the owl is on me, everyone else is here. No other dinos on me, are there? No. Okay. So we want more stone. Seems slow, you know. All the metals respawn back, so they'll take it the stones respawn back. Yep. Just hard to see. 310 from that pebble. So yeah, tonight, I say it's not, it's just about building a castle, but this is Ark, so it's still could be exciting because I could get eaten at any moment by some random T-Rex. This way, see if there's any stone along this route. We're gonna do single track walls and see how much distance we can cover, but at the same time I do want to try out what the turret line will look like. I don't want to waste this metal just getting stone. Amazing, actually, get off these little stones. Here we come. These look like river rocks. They're up here. But yeah, they do look like river rocks. So we might get metal out of these if we came after them with the other one. But there's enough pure metal that we don't need to. That should be good. Then we'll do the same with the anchor, and then we'll do some building. That's about 8,000. You up a little bit. Just leave it out. And are you empty? You are. Just so we can measure what we gather. And that's where we're up to with the wall. We're not doing bad with the wall, but then it makes you realize just how big our island is. And then we'll have to get some wood, so we'll take Elmer out as well. I don't need that just yet, but we're going to need it. It is nice that it's respawning at the moment. If we decide to strip the island, we won't want it to respawn. I don't think it will. If I have to, I can put foundations down everywhere, but that's going to be an awful lot of foundations. Once we get barns and that going. Load up this table, we'll do a few little bits and pieces. So, water meat, and into here. Right, so I want stairs. Keep stairs. Probably four. Just for now. Okay, then I want some ceilings. Again about, oh. Then about four. Matriculation or whatever they're called. Nope. They are called matriculators. to, but what are these? Not diagonal ones though, these. And again, we'll have four for now. We'll have five of them. I want to see what the wall looks like. Then we'll get on with making more foundations and more normal walls. But I want to see what the double skinning is going to look like. So from here, from the gate, so our ceilings. Why no snap? Really? There is a snap point. I don't want an because these are 3x3 walls. That's not good. That's not good. That means we're going to have to go up another one. Probably for the wall. We'll see if we put the matriculations right at that level, but I might have to go up another one. Stairs. Put it on the hot bar, so I'll be worth it for a minute. But. Right, so that's there, and that gives us that. And this, I'm gonna miss one. Go to there. Oh, stupid jetpack. I wanted to jump in and not trigger the jetpack. Right, so then along here, let's chuck it down for a minute. Yeah, I wanted the extra one. And have I got a... I haven't got to see that. Right, okay. So that's the idea. We can skin the inner wall or not. It jumps in. Right, let's have a look outside while we've got our jetpack on. Yeah, that's going to be okay. Actually. That's going to be okay. We can run along the wall. Yeah, without falling off. Can see down, and that's going to be nice. Right, so let's just get on with building the rest of the wall now. So we are going to want foundations, keep 74. So we're going to do 50. Because then we're going to do walls. Oh, 6. Didn't count that very well, did I? There's a lot of stone in them then. But we'll get the base around and we'll see where the wall's going. Fifty foundations won't even go anywhere near where we need to be. But Hedwig, you can come out. You come out. So coming from here, this is the only Indian island with a ramp. Everything else is vertical. So this is added defense because it's sheer cliff. No dino, land, no land dino can walk up. I know flyers can just come in. But we are secure from all the land dinos by the natural cliffs. And there's that shelf halfway, but even so, you can't get up there. So it's really good natural defense. But here's our entranceway. So we'll have the one main gate. We're going to put the castle. We're going to put these all along. And we've got to tidy up the wall height. But we've got this. And then we've got to come right, all the way around. All the way back. That's going to be quite a lot of stone. And then, and only then, will we start doing the inner buildings. Not easy when I'm the only one online, but yeah. It's just gathering and building and gathering. We get the wall done. If I can, I'd like the wall done today, we'll see. So it's not the most exciting stream for you guys, but it's got to be done. And then I've got to decide, do I want to keep the vegetation or not? And my feeling is I lose the vegetation at this end, but we keep a nice little sort of foresty garden at this end. That's what I'm thinking. So up to about where this house is, we will take down the wood so we can see more of what we're doing. And if we need buildings and things anyway. So that is plan A. All subject to change. And what I want to see is the respawn rate. It's only a pretty castle because this is a PvE. So we'll leave those ones by the wall. But yeah, this is a PvE server, so we don't actually need walls for defence. Yeah. How much wood did you get then? Not a lot. We can dump a lot of those berries. We'll have to go and get more fish on the Barry. They put the Barry away, I must have done. Right, so in the table and then pick up these foundations. Should all be done. Useful when you want to use it, but you just want to do a little jump and it triggers. We might come in from the edge a little bit at times. I want to do as few turns with the walls as possible. And there'll be a fair number of turns, don't get me wrong. But I want as few turns as possible. So if we give up a little bit of space, then so be it. Right, we're going to go past that tree. Right angle turn, that's good. We have no problem with the wall then. Okay. Then it's only one wall then. Although that's... Yeah, that might go. We'll see. Messy, but it's going to work. Start from here. Just get to the corner. We'll have to do some singles up there. Right, another quick trip round on the boat. We just want some single walls to bring that to that corner. That'll be a slight mini drop, but that's okay. And then some single walls there. So we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think, and then 3 is 9 walls. Is this stone coming back yet at all? No. What are we short of? Stone or metal? Might they both? Right. Who was it? These ones. Metal. got plenty of stone left.
Okay.
This one's come back already. Is there metal up by the gate? Right, Brontosaurus. There's a level. We're going to give you some speed. It doesn't do much, but... Is there metal outside the gate? There might have been one. I'm not worried about what's out here, because it'll wreck anything. These have actually, are these river rocks? 20 metal, so they are river rocks. If I was starting out, is there a metal rock down there? No, there's not. Let's have this unlocked because the teleporter's on public. And once I wall it off, people won't be able to get off the island if I don't unlock the gate. Let's go get Granny. Not in here, in this one. And we're going to need the Barry out as well, aren't we? Granny has got a weight of 1165. You've got a weight of 4k. We'll have you. Is it in here? Did I give the Barry away to Mercy? I might have done. No, I thought it was this. It might have been on attack though, mightn't it? Let's have a look. Guanodon. I think it was here. Let's see. What's going on here? Oh, it came on then. Right. If I gave a very honest to Mercy, we'll go back to the other server and get a different one. I'm not going to take it back, but I'm sure I didn't. I thought I had it after. So from here, that's where everything is. It would have gone up down here into the water. Parasol 150. I don't want a 150 parasol though. There's more berries in it. What's that berry there? It's a 95. Well, I don't know where it went. We can go and get another one whenever we want. Let's get Granny out. You've not got a saddle? No. Oh, okay. We'll have these 2 hours as well. Take yourself off. Put you away. Like these two, got saddles. Yes. I'll check you for levels in a minute. You must have levels by now. But you can have the saddle. Let's put Granny away. There's nothing in this table, is there? I actually put a berry else in here. I'm silly, but I'll be pleased if I did. No, I didn't. Right, you can go in there. You lot on the trough. You're on the feed trough, definitely. Right, off to get more metal. Where can we find a decent amount of metal? Anything down here? What is there, you know? 100. we go. You are neutral, good. This one. Might have got a bit of obsidian then. Which is quite good. There's another bit of metal over there. Home we go. Nice way to get gathering. Yeah, we did get a bit of obsidian, that's right, not a huge amount. It's laggy tonight. What? Wall? What are these? 10 of them for now. And then however many of these? 7? Okay. So there'll be a little bit of balancing top and bottom. It's alright. Along here, this bit here, That works. I can see through there. I can see through there. I wouldn't be able to climb through there. Right, and then on this end. Nice. And then we're back to here. Seven of these. One. Two, it goes to the end. Nice. Three, that's a shame, but we can do that. Oh, I'll finish it and then come back because I swapped them off the hot bar. No, we can't do that. Can't do that, chat. It's hanging off the edge on the corner. We can do that. And there's none left. Right, so we're gonna want one in here. Let's put these back on them. I've got one left, is that it? Okay, we'll fill that hole. So I want three up there. Four up there probably. I've got to tidy up the tops. Come all the way along there. Right. Metal, and now we've got more stone. Okay. Repeat that last mission with a Dodic. Let's take these for a lap of it. Let's have a look at them first. So, have they got the same stats? 5,500. Do it one at a time. Oh no, 8,000. Much better health. What level did you do? You got 63. Did you have 65? Yeah, we might have lost you. 1375. Well, I've given you two levels already. 1375. 705. And then 18. So that's 21. You've got better. So you might have better health on the other one. Weight of 691. Weight of 691. 459 melee. 410 melee. Movement speed 90. So far the female's better because the female has got better melee and health, I would say. Even if I've leveled it a little bit. Which I can't remember, and I don't know if I did. I think they were level 300, so I must have leveled it twice. Don't know when that would have been. But, let's do this. I've got the stats on stream with Deer and Rocks and all, but... So, we are certainly going to go... It's about 15,000 health. We want to go over 15. Might even go to 20 current health, but we'll see how we go with the other levels. That's all right. Stan. Great for Stan. Look at that. We've got 2 points on Stan. Yeah, that's good for Stan. Weight. We want 1,000 weight. Okay. Speed. This seemed fast anyway. We're going to go. Here's the 100. Right. Then with 38 levels in damage, probably. When we get to about 5. Over 1,000. We might get another level. Oh, probably not. Maybe. So, you've got much lower health. If 2 of these get you to 8,800, then I'll be happy. No. So you're much lower, and your damage is much lower. Bring your speed to 100. What did I do for weight on the other one? I don't need weight on you both, really. You've got what for weight? You've got 6. We do 1 in weight. 829. Right, you can start 968. You want the extra damage. Right. Stand for fighting. Close to 1,200 as we can. I'm not going to do it. Over that, so you're actually much weaker. Hard to tell when they're bleeding. I mean, they're bleeding them because I've leveled it up for health. But on these volcanic ones, it's hard to tell. So hang on, let me just check. You are 407. What's my other Anki? My other Anki looks really cool, but it's not equivalent. I don't think. It's 217, it's half the levels. While we're here, before we need one. Let's do a lap of the island. You can follow me. How are you the alpha? Really? Same dragon. I'd like to tame it, but it's going to take so long. It's not going anywhere. It obviously lives there. Actually, what is it? Because it should be a different one to yesterday, if the server. 55. The other one was, it was 95 yesterday. So it would be easier to tame, but I don't really want 55. I wonder if we could wreck it for XP, but if it flies, I don't know how these would defend themselves from a flying creature. We're going to do a lap of the island and eat everything on the way round. Going to breed these though. Is that the same dragon? Yes, we've got two of them. We're going to breed these two definitely. Once we've finished the base. So it won't be for a week or so. We'll have a pack of these, I think. When we get back, we'll go over there. Oh, we need a step. Let's go over here, and we might get some fish on the way. Really? That's right, we'll go another way. Here's a clear path. Let's go see what the green drop is. It's probably there to crack. 150 kilos. No, thank you. If I was really starting out at 150, that wouldn't be bad. Well, we haven't made a ball this yet. Right. go back. I couldn't see him before. I really want fish. I want fish for my otter. You coming? You're slow swimmers. You're not made for the river. Metal's coming back, so that's good. Don't eat that fish. Fish is not for you, you're an aloe. Did you get any fish? I bet you didn't. If it lands, we might. Let's just go and see. So it doesn't do a lot of damage. It does AoE of 11. That's worth knowing. It was the jump that damaged me. Took a lot of fall damage. We still got 5k. Might get a better whip and spawn in now. We need to find a nest. Too far from the drop here, yeah. Okay. You're not too far from the drop. let us go and get a bit of stone. No, let's just hit this. Let's just hit this. It's metal, I know, but it's then we can build now. Walls. Four of them. If I keep going straight, I come back to there. We've lost a bit, but we've got more than enough. So I think we will keep going straight there. We can always expand it at a later date. That does jump up, but we can do slopes on the wall. No, let's keep that one. Here. Let's pick these berries to get the bush out of my way. I can see what I'm doing. Nice lily there though. Right, then that's solid. Then it comes to lock there. It's a bit of a gap. It doesn't need to be. No gap. And we can box that actually. So it won't even be seen from this side, and it should be smooth on the outside. Second. Probably won't go till I get another foundation in. That's right though. And then this line. To here. Yeah. Come across. Okay, that's all right. What's the game time now? Oh, okay, we're gonna get dark. Stop building, we're gonna let everything respawn. Let's just take Hedwig out. Have a look over by this Wyvern place. Saber 2 of 7, what are you, Deinonychus? Deinocircus, yeah. Surprised there's any fish left in. Oh, another one. A 20. Do I want to tame a 20? Just to see how it works on this passive taming. Let's see if I can get a 20. Are you going to land there? Couldn't see what percentage of you tamed then. Did I lose you then? Where did you go? Let me just scan them up a bit. Thank you. is the base, yeah, with the Reaper. So we've got to eat 5 or 6 times. Where did you go? How did you lose a dragon? Tone effectiveness. It does spook it and lose its tone effectiveness, maybe. Maybe I was too rough in the way I tamed it. I haven't got Gilly or anything. This drops really quick. Oh, primal crystal. Because it's dropping before I feed it again. We need to find some primal crystal. Or eggs. Carno. What are you, a nice car? Zeno, one for five. Could have a 1-4-5 in Zeno. Where's that taming pen? Do that. Oh, That was a fail. Just go for him. How's we gonna wreck it? Kill it, you didn't kill it. What are you as a Dinosuchus? 95. Let's go see if Mercy's alright. She's definitely alright. She's got a nice house. Well done, Mercy. I like that. Hello? There she's out. Nice place she's got. She's doing better than me because she's focused on the house. I'm just focused on the walls. I'll leave the bird there. It's inside the walls now, so we're alright. Although it's not on the trough probably there. Let's go and kill something. All the power source. So if you're left out, you've got a belly full of meat. Short of stone or metal. Short of metal. So we'll do that. And we're probably going to love, but we'll have the metal and then it'll respawn again by the morning. Thank you. it. So we can probably take the trees to here, and in that end we'll leave the guard. And it probably works. Let's go get the big crystal. Bombs is that wall here at the minute. Nice. Really just want foundations now. I might make them now. We'll do foundations now, then tomorrow we'll be on walls. At least we'll see the line of the wall. That's it for resources. Foundations. Right. We go across the other side now, I think. Right, while that's doing, I'm just gonna nip to the loo. I'll be back in one sec. Right, I'm back, chat. Now then, this is still crafting, so that's good. Nearly done. Okay. Right. Put those on my 8th slot. You're not going to go? Put them in there first then. Fussy sometimes. Right, over here. So we'll keep this line going. We are giving them a bit of the land, but it's not like we need it. It's not like we can't expand later either. I'm trying to do, as I say, as few turns as possible. Another one. And then let's just do that. 1, 2, 3. Can we go across there? We probably can. We might have to go one more. Go to there. One more. Then there. Not go. If I go straight, yeah, we're barely losing anything, so we're going to go straight across there. Yeah, all good. That's good. By tomorrow, this will respawn and we'll put the walls up. Don't think it will take that long. Finishing it with all the matriculations and all the ceilings around the edge so we can run around the walls, that will take a while. We'll do that. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to call it there, chat. We've been an hour and a half. It's just building walls, so I want to explore the map. I want to spend time, but I want to do that with Ghost. So I don't know. He's back tomorrow, so I don't know if we're doing this tomorrow and doing a map tour, or if we are playing Silverton tomorrow. We might be doing that. We will see. Leave the forest down that end, and we'll leave any forest by the wall. You're eating. We'll have some plant X's, I think. Well, we'll set the animals on you, but we'll put them on turrets. Oh, that was lag. Blue pick. It's quite nice. Don't need it, but 164. Right, back to the house. Hedwig can go away. Just in case. Just in case, I'd like to get Hedwig on me. Right, welcome to Dragonfire Island. I'm going to try out the other tamer. Hi Matt, I'm just going to log off. Do you want to see what I've done? Hang on. Not done bad. I'm just going to call it then. I've just put Hedwig away. So, this is what the wall's going to look like. I've only done that little bit just to see. But if I fly up high, we've got the walls going nearly all the way around. I'm going to clear out the trees at this end, and I'm going to leave a garden area over the back and leave the try and leave the trees at this end of the island. So I've got foundations around here. I haven't made the walls yet for this end, but it will come all the way round. See? We've just got to decide, am I finishing the walls tomorrow? Are we doing a map tour tomorrow of Crystal Isles? Or are we doing Silverton tomorrow? Don't need an answer now. So that's it. I'm leaving all the dinos out. I haven't even got a soul terminal yet because I haven't found any polymer yet on this map. I know I can teleport to the other one, but I'm doing it the old fashioned way. I've got a big area. Got Allo's guarding the gate, and all my building dinos all live in here. Right, so I'm just going to log. So I'm going to log now. I'm going to put the meat away in here. I've got to give your otter a bit of fish. So put my otter down. I need to go and get a baryonyx so we can get fish easier. Yeah, Crystal Isles, okay, but yeah, are we doing a map tour? Or are we going to carry on building the... Right. You've got 1,200 fish, so we'll give you half. I've got a little bit of organic polymer there, but we need a lot of polymer for the thing. And we'll give you... Yeah, you've got 600 fish as well now, Callum. In you. Did you have, you had it? I wonder what you killed to get the polymer. Right, that's that. Shut the door. Have a drink. Have something to eat. One more. Put this in here to keep it fresh. And we're done. Thanks, chat. I should do, yeah. No rush on it yet. So, I haven't met anyone yet. I haven't seen anyone all day today. So, two viewers, so, but yeah, I haven't been seeing anyone in game. I went to Mercy's house. She's got a nice little house built. I haven't done a proper house because I've just been doing walls, but yeah. Right, I'm going to call it there. In the night chat, thanks for coming by, anyone that did. And yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. Me and Ghost back tomorrow, so yeah. Good night.